Somebody yelling about. They're not yelling for me. I don't know who's yelling. If they're yelling for me, they better come over here. Hopefully it's for somebody's dog. Robbers. Somebody's gonna yell at me if I walk on them. Is the body on this side? Where's the body on this side? It should be on this side, right? I mean, how is he supposed to read it? Aaron Brink. September 28th, 1862. Years, 8 months, and 17 days. Now, where am I supposed to walk? People aren't gonna yell at me if I'm walking on. In memory of Sarah, wife of Aaron Brink, who died October 17th, 1867, aged 78 years, 11 months, and 12 days. Appropriate to do a screen tap. Elu Brink died April 25th, 1887. Is that right? That's quite a while though. This one's 1817. This one's 1853. Oh no, that's when they were born. Died 1890. 1852. Oh, just a little one. Does that mean it's a baby? If I'm stepping on anybody's grave, I really can't help it. There's, I don't know where else to walk. It's too dark. looks like to be done. When? Oh, which way do I go? Here I am, ankle. These just have initials on them. I feel like the little ones are children. Irving. That's an interesting name. Robinson, 1853 to 1922. Zuloff, 1859 to 1937. John Chandler, 1902, 1871. In memory of Abel Webster, 1898. In memory of Maria, wife of Abel Webster, and daughter of Francis and Nancy Robertson, May 24th, 1889. There's still snow in here. Sipes. Peter S. Taylor. Taylors. Adelaide Stover. 1859 to 1900. Off 1840 to 1915. Smith, Baker, Horner, Sarah L. Andrew C. Mallett, Prevost. On the path. This is a pretty big cemetery. Let's just walk for a little bit. Their last name is Pinkerton. I used to have a cat, and his name was Pinky Pinkerton. He was a great cat. Mother Elizabeth Louder, May 11th. Riley Williams. What does that mean? The side of that stone says, perpetual care. In my head, that's like, they're in a never-ending, like, old folks home. I could be totally wrong. Let's walk down here. These look really old. 1885, 1897, Frank Robertson, 1907. the pittinger. I like how the old ones look. This is basically what like a Halloween prop looks like now. Trout. Trout, 1941. Phallic object. Is our last name kitchen? Charles Webster, 1856, 1882. Can I do ASMR on a tombstone? Is that kosher? They have gone back to Mother Nature. So these stones are just a marker left to remember them. The body is just bones. Maybe Del Rimple? Jeez, that's hard to pronounce. Del Rimple. Glad I don't have that last name. 1834. You want to get the stats on that? John W. Stats. Linda Berry. 1895. Mother Mary Aker. She's like an old babushka. Man, I could probably spend forever just walking around here. There's so much. But I don't have much more time. I can come back and do another one. Ashcroft. And please let me know. I mean, do you think it's weird of me to do like ASMR stuff while I'm walking down here? I feel like I should probably just not do that and just read. But it's too late now. I've already done it. Already committed the sin. Right? Pittinger. I mean, I can trace the writing. That seems okay. Little. We'll go down here and we'll head back. You youngin. Bray. Slater. I bet it was like a tough guy. How old do you have to be to get one of these? You know? Why do they all look like... Am I pointing to it? I can't see. I can't see what I'm pointing to. Behind the Ulmers. There's another big phallic. Everything's phallic in the graveyard. Who knew? Like Gordon Ramsay? Their name was Search. I hope they finished their search. There's a little building up there. McKnight. McIntyre. McIntyre? McIntyre. What a strange spelling. Oops, I did it again. can't even help it. It's just like, uncontrollable movement. Redding, Little, Chapman, Hummer. Imagine your last name being Hummer. That'd be a little awkward. False is four. Wow, look at that. That is one thick old tree. Too bad it's all cut down pretty much. It's probably dead. Duan. Another tough guy. First impression on any name I see. Slack. Looks like a gangster. Out in the tree. Was like a businessman or a businesswoman. And he wore a gold chain. Pinkerton is definitely my favorite. He was like a sassy businessman. He wore a striped suit that was like pink. I need to actively work on not saying the word like. I hate how it sounds when other people say it. I wish I did not say it. But it's become another annoying habit. Look at this, he's a meddler. Next time we'll have to go down here. I'll do a whole back. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for now. I hope you enjoyed that. And hopefully not too many people get mad about it for some reason. If you live in a world where everybody likes to get outraged. Mundane things. I love all your souls. Henry loves you too. And we'll see you in the next one. Oh, these look sad. They look like nice little graves. That's a sad way to end a video, isn't it? I'm sorry.